Man I work for had one of the biggest companies in New York City. He didn't own his own company. White man owned it, so they owned him. Nobody owns me, though.
Your gangster is not defined.
Your gangster is not defined by how low your jeans fall by your waist, but more how your jeans stand over his expectations.
Never forgetting where we came from.
Your gangster.
Your gangster is not defined by how many rocks are in your watch, but more how many rocks you move while on your watch.
Gangsters, hustlers, Republicans and Democrats, pimps and hoes.
Conservatives, labor, the seller, the buyer, the product, the producer.
So you are what you are.
Gangster is absorbed and adored by those that don't understand the laws that govern gangstermen. Gangstermen allows you to make up your own laws and create brand new words. Gangster mentality.
An American way. Created by the white, mastered by the black, and absorbed by the fiend. Taxed by the governmentality. Charted by Forbes. If you believe in Jay-Z, then you too can be a gangster.
By any means necessary. By owning that dream, I mean, it's a long walk. Deep inside the bush.
It's
a liability.
A cliche.
A bad scene.
Cut the bullshit. You know that if it wasn't for this, there would be no that.
Which we call the American gangster.